Eid Al Adha, the festival of sacrifice, will be celebrated from August 12 in Pakistan this year. Ahead of the festival, every year, a small collection of cows and oxen are lowered by crane from rooftops in Pakistan's Karachi city to the delight of a curious and cheering crowd.
Every year ahead of Eid Al Adha or the Festival of Sacrifice, a small collection of cows and oxen are lowered by crane from rooftop in the congested Nazimabad neighborhood of Pakistan's Karachi city to the delight of a curious and cheering crowd. This year, five oxen and one cow took the journey ahead of the religious festival. The onlookers scattered below and on neighboring rooftops strained their necks to watch the spectacle as an ox weighing more than 1102 pounds dangled in the air over a narrow alleyway in Karachi.
मैंने वो लोगों से पता लगा था कि यहां पे जानवर पलते हैं तो मैं देखने के लिए आया था और उस मेरे को देख के बहुत खुशी हुई तो बहुत ही मजा आया कि यहां पे क्राउड जिस तरीके से खड़ी हुई थी किस तरीके से जानवर उतर रहे थे बहुत देख के मजा आया
In Pakistan, it is generally acceptable for people to keep sacrificial animals outside their houses for a few days before Eid, marking the willingness of Ibrahim or Abraham to sacrifice his son on God's command. Muslims around the world celebrate the Eid by slaughtering animals such as cattle and goats. The three-day festival of Eid al-Adha will be celebrated from August 12 in Pakistan this year.